your nearest intake facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun.
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the Infobot. Whew. Masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the Infobot?
Designed it to be one size fits all, so it should.
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in years.
What if everyone thinks we're washed up?
Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give up. Welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Kwan, will be your host.
With me, Skidman Mars. And Rusty Payne. Give it up to our heroes.
Folks, we have a momentous day in store for you, starting with me, and ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet.
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
We all started on Planet Belt with Ratchet. A restless tinkerer, hungry for adventure. That night, Clank came crashing from the night sky. Right as the crowd goes wild! And now, our heroes will clear this festive barricade. Sharpshooting skills. Well, once he grabs some ammo, of course. The Hall of
think I found the wombat!
What is this supposed to be a reenactment of?
Ratchet, I do not believe this is part of the show.
Whoa! Yep! Nail bullets!
But you gotta love a surprise!
Someone put a bounty on us?
I hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Blogs are behind this, or the Cragmites, or, Dr. Nefarious.
Ha! No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
Welcome to Adolis! Watch out for swashbuckling marauders!
Robobots, attack!
Our heroes vanquished the enemy. He must walk the dangerous fight of doom.
Coming. Speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
Pal, I... Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes!
The
manuals anymore!
Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good. Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Go, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all.
Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator.
Yeah, right.
Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates. Say goodbye. Hey! What did you do?
Just happened.
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across.
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
This is definitely gonna come in handy. Nefarious is paying these guys.
Not nearly enough.
Ah!
this is worse than I had imagined.
A very large octopus.
Nefarious, his ship! We've got to find a way up there!
The taxis leaving from that stand are driving right by him. Then we better not miss our ride.
Hey, when did you rebuild the dimension?
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow, that's really thoughtful. But I... why don't we get it back from Nefarious first?
Are getting out of hand.
Nefarious is in way over his head.
What is that?
Whoa! Hey!
Did Dr. Nefarious really resurface after all these years just to try and over the universe again?
Yeah! I kinda wish he was doing a worse job!
Ratchet.
Couldn't have done it without you, pal. All right, now let's get to Nefarious.
You two, these goons are useless. This is what I get for giving my assistant paid paternity.
Quickly, we cannot let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
Toads are so unpleasant.
His defenses are weak. Oh dear, he is targeting us.
Yes, run from me!
stop me.
How many times have we heard that?
Probably around 80. No, it doesn't matter. Today will be the last time. Watch your step! You think a crushing defeat is all it takes to stop me?
I mean, yes.
Well, think again! We're going to a dimension where I always win, so you can finally know how it feels.
The dimensions are weakening considerably.
How bad is it?
Well, it is certainly not good.
Great!
Where are we?
It's me.
Wreck it!
To the depths with the arms you got!
Boy?
We've been boarded! Get off me, ship! Owl creature!
This is the part where you lose.
Ratchet, the Dimensionator. Ratchet? My arm, and no, the Dimensionator, it, what have I done?
What have you done?
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah.
Wait, I have to find my friend.
From your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!